Welcome to Code Report. I'm your host, Connor Hoekstra. Last week, we had four contests. On Friday, we had the start of the Hacker Earth February Circuits contest. On Saturday, we had from Code Forces round 539 and from LeetCode contest 124. And on Sunday, we had from Code Chef the February Cook-Off contest. Taking a look at the top 10 leaderboards, we had three individuals who placed on multiple top 10 leaderboards, and those individuals were Raveman, who placed 8th and 7th in the Code Forces and Code Chef contest respectively, Neil Wu, who placed 10th and 1st in the Code Forces and LeetCode contest, and Yui, who placed 2nd and 4th in the LeetCode and Code Chef contests. I'm pretty sure Raveman is the same individual, but it's a bit confusing because on the Code Forces website, it shows a Ukrainian flag, and on the Code Chef website, it shows a Swiss or the Switzerland flag. So I apologize if that is not the same individual. We also had several other familiar names on the top 10 leaderboards. In first place in the Code Forces round 539, we had Umnik. In second, we had WXHTXDY. In fourth, we had SwissDoc. And in seventh, we had Aricto, who once again, I've said this a couple times in previous videos, Aricto has started a YouTube channel where he is posting educational videos on competitive programming problems. So I'll link it down in the description down below. Be sure to check it out if you're looking to learn how to solve more difficult problems. And in the Code Chef contest, we also had in eighth place Natsugiri. Taking a look at the Code Forces overall top 10 leaderboard, it basically stayed the same. The only change was that WXHTXDY, due to this individual's second place finish in round 539, jumped from fifth to third, which dropped Vuv and Piotr down one spot, but the rest of the leaderboard has stayed the same. Taking a look at the contests happening next week, we have seven of them. It's a very busy week. Four of them are from Code Forces. On Monday, we have Educational 60. On Tuesday, we have Round 540 for Division 3. On Saturday, we have Round 541 for Division 2. And on Sunday, we have Round 542 for Division 1 and 2. On top of these, we have three other contests. From Top Coder, we have on Thursday, SRM 751 at 9 p.m. On Saturday, we have from Code Chef the February lunchtime contest, and on top of that, we have from LeetCode the weekly LeetCode contest number 125. And throughout the week, we also have the continuation of the February Circuits contest from Hacker Earth. I should be posting a few solution videos to problems from that contest, so be sure to check that contest out. As always, if you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, hit that like button. If you want to see more, make sure to hit that subscribe button. You can follow me on Twitter for reminders 30 minutes before contests start, and you can find all of the code shown in my videos on my GitHub page. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.